never let me down. I got a good message today. It's an important message. Tell somebody it again. Say, don't hang up. An important message from God. Listen, I don't care what you might have thought about yesterday giving up. Last week you might have thought about giving up. I don't care how severe it was. It doesn't matter how bad it seemed. Come on, tell them, think how much the devil told you all hope was gone. But so, amen, don't hang up. Amen. The message today, don't hang up. God got an important message for you. Amen. And the message is, if you're not saved, you can be saved. Amen. The message is, if you don't know him, you can know him. Amen. The message is, if you're walking around empty, amen, you can be filled. The message is, if you are sad, God can make you glad. The message is, if you are hopeless, God can make you hopeful. Amen. You don't have to continue like that. Amen. Don't hang up. There's an important message from God. Next week, when things you're going through with look like things just like, look like it's not working out, look like it just, some of you right now, so you know, you got the thrill of next week. You're just thrilled. You, amen. You just worry about what you know. Next week, you can just about see them coming. You can see bills coming. You can see things coming. Look like, amen, just be. School teachers, you got some children coming. Amen. Bus drivers, amen, you got. You that going back, amen, to your job. Amen. Amen, you got a lot of things you got to deal with. Amen. But I want you, don't hang up. Don't hang up. Just to say amen. Look at somebody again and say, don't hang up.
Don't hang up.
There is an important message from God.